Hi there. The weather in the northeast today will be increasing by 28 degrees. However, in the afternoon, the temperature will drop down to 12 degrees and there will be a huge thunderstorm. We are getting reports in Stockton that there has been a zombie attack, killing 20 people, and it's predicted that they will be moving slowly around the world, attacking other countries. Off to Hazina.
There are zombies attacking people, raining outside, blood everywhere, people getting killed. Feels really dangerous. Going to head back to the studio.
Hello and welcome. This is Luke Marsden
and Amy Woods
reporting live for TA's news on Bob Bassett in the last minute of injury time. Shatters England's dreams to be in the World Cup final against Lionesses, lose 2-1 against Japan.
And finally, hailstones the size of golf balls damaged property and cars last night in a freak storm. Britain sizzles as temperatures soared to the highest since records began. Also, thunderstorms were spotted late last night.
Wait, there's something else coming through.
And breaking news, reports are coming in about a serious incident in Teesside today. Eyewitnesses report can only be described as a zombie invasion at a local school.
Victims have been observed congregating in large packs. The plague-like symptoms include horrific body-like facial wounds, a shuffling gait and tendency to moan a lot. We advise all viewers to stay in their homes, lock their doors and windows until the zombie apocalypse is under control. Hello, I'm Luke.
And I'm Amy, and we're at Stockton Sixth Form College.
But I think we're safe now.
We're definitely safe.
Hallelujah.